Hey everyone, welcome back to this channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. My name is Lakeisha. I hope you subscribe to this channel and of course put some thumbs up for this video. And then I'm going to start with the video. Okay guys, so I did some shopping at Zara, Stradivarius, Bershka and Pull & Bear, and I thought maybe it's a nice idea to show them to you and make it a little try on haul. So if you are excited to see what I got from those shops, please keep on watching. So the first item is from Zara and it's a blazer. I'm really not a blazer kind of girl. I own like 3 blazers, but I thought I need to have a black blazer, just a basic one to just throw on another outfit. So I have this one from $49.95 in an XL. I bought it in extra large because I want to style it like over dresses and stuff. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but I'm going to show you in a minute. So this is the blazer. It has shoulder puffs and it has like a collar. It also has one pocket, like on this side. I don't know if you can see it, but this is like a little pocket. It's sewed, but you can open it because it's new. It's like closed. And I don't know why, but it has one button to button it up. But it also has like 2 buttons on the sides. And I don't know if it's like decoration. Also on this side, you have like 2 buttons, but it's not... like they don't have a function and they can't close. But it's a really basic blazer. The back has like this opening, but because it's new, it's sewed again. But you can just open it and then it will be like a gap, like normal blazers do. Like I said, I bought it in an extra large because I want it to be oversized so I can throw it on other outfits. And I also tried on the large, but for me it was on a short side because I'm a tall girl. So extra large is just perfect for me. Okay guys, so this is the vibe I wanted to go for. I just have on a little black dress, and then over it I did the blazer. And the back looks like this. When I tried on the L, it was up here and I didn't like it. But the extra large is just over my bum, and that is amazing. It's also a little cinched because it's also called the tailored blazer. So it has like a shape in it without you having a shape, if you know what I mean. Because if I stand like this, it looks like you have a cute ass figure. And I really like that about this blazer. Also, I told you about the shoulder puffs, also really classy. So I really love this blazer. So I cannot wait to style some outfits with this. And I really like this blazer. $49.95. And then I'm going to start with the other items. Okay, so the second item is also really basic. I usually don't really shop at Zara, but when I do, it's just really for the basics. This is just a crop top. I bought it in a size medium to large, so it's ML, and it's €7.95, really cheap. It's like a really amazing autumn color. I also bought it especially for autumn, just to style it with coats, a trench coat, and just layer it. The color is really amazing. It's like an aubergine. Okay guys, so this is the crop top on. As I said, it's a really, really nice color, especially for darker skin tones. As you can see on me, it's really like an aubergine autumny color. It's not too short and it's not too long. It's just the perfect length because these jeans aren't high-waisted and still there is like little skin to see, so I really enjoy that. The back is just like this. It's like a normal crop top, and I also really like halter necks because I don't know, the shape it gives me like here, and it's just really cozy also, and it just looks amazing. So yeah, for €70.99, you can't go wrong with this cute ass crop top. So yeah, over to the next item. So the next item, and also the last item from Zara, is a fragrance, like perfume. This is the Golden Decade Eau de Parfum, a glamorous orange blossom note blade with sensuality, revealing and intense scent. Now I tried this on while waiting on my to purchase my items, and I tried this out and I just fell in love immediately. It's €15.95. I don't know if that is expensive or not for a Zara perfume, because I never bought a Zara perfume, but it's just like it also looks luxurious. And you had a lot of fragrances, also like the normal ones, the square ones, but this is like also a really nice shape. As a matter of fact, I'm just gonna spray it on me now because this just smells amazing. And I love the fact that it's eau de parfum and not eau de toilette, because eau de toilette, it doesn't last long. So that is the last item from Zara. So then I'm going to Bershka. I only have one item from Bershka, and that's why I decided to do like a haul with Zara, Pull&Bear and Bershka, because if I was only to do the Zara ones, I had three items, and if I only did Bershka, I had one item, and if I did Pull&Bear, I also got one item, so that would be a hot mess. But I just bought this flared jeans from Bershka in size 40, because I don't know what it is, but Bershka just fits really small, it runs really small, and this is $29.99. And it's like a real jeans material, so it's not stretchy at all. And it has like the rips on the like on the knees. And of course it flared. Like, I'm really obsessed with flared jeans and flare pants in general. So I'm just gonna try this on, and I already tried it on and I fell in love immediately. So this is the flared jeans on. And as I said, it has little to no stretch in them. So if I wanted to pair this with a cropped top, I have to lose some weight because there is just skin poking out. But I really love the shape of how the jeans make my body look. Also, the back is amazing. It makes your booty pop. And the color is also really nice. It's like a real jean material and a jean color, I feel like. And as I said, like the ripped knees are an amazing detail, makes the jeans way less basic than they already are. And the flare is also really nice. It doesn't run smoothly, but it's just rough because it's like a real jean material, so it's just straight. It's like a straight flare pants. Also, it has the perfect, I don't know if it's high-waisted or not because it didn't say on like thing here, but I think it's really pretty high-waisted, because otherwise I could not rock this with this crop top. And also on the back you can see it's high-waisted. This is a thing I always have, it's like an issue I always have, so I just have to wear it or with like a belt or just with my clothes over it. So yeah, that was the last thing, the first and last thing I bought from Bershka. But now we're going over to Stradivarius, and I bought also one item. I bought this amazing flare pants, of course I already said it, and in this most amazing autumn color, brown. That is the color of this season, I think, because I see it everywhere. I bought this in a size small because I tried it on in the store and I felt like it was perfect, so I just went for the small. It's really stretchy, as you can see, so I really like that. And it's really long. Like I said, I'm a tall girl, I'm 176, and this runs through my, like, over my ankles, so I really adore that. So this is the flare pants on. I'm really, really obsessed with the back. It fits amazing. It's not even like this on the back, which I have all the time, and it's not see-through either. And like I said, the flare is also amazing, goes all the way to my feet. And even with the color I have on right now above, like the aubergine color, it fits amazing with just the brown color of the pants, which amazes me because I would never thought that these two colors could go together. But they can. What I am going to say is, if you are wearing this out to eat, you will have a food baby that is poking through. So that is something to just bear in mind. If you don't care, you don't care. But if you don't like that, please keep these pants at home if you are going out for dinner. But yeah, other than that, I really adore these flared pants. Then we're going to the last item of this whole haul, and this is from Pull&Bear, and this is also a flared pants. I bought this one in a size 40 because also no stretch, and a 38 just didn't fit. But it's just the most amazing color flare pants. It's really light wash. Well, to be honest, the other one I just showed you in jeans material was a little lighter, but this is just like a whole other color and a whole other material. I don't know if you can see, but this was the other one, really light wash, and this is the new one that I'm going to show you right now, and it's just another color, but it's still light wash and I really like it. This one is $29.99 and it's in a size 40. As I just told you, the back just looks like this. It's just basic normal pockets. I would have liked it more if the pockets were like that shape, you know, that gives you also that shape, but these don't have that. I normally also don't shop at Pull&Bear, but I saw this from outside the window and I just had to get it. So I'm just gonna try it on now. Okay, so these are the flare pants on. Like I said, it also really gives me a nice shape because it's not stretchy at all. It just sucks everything in. The back just looks like this. Also makes the booty pop. So I always like that about flare jeans and flare pants, is because they always do that. But what I didn't show you is this. Like, the bottom has the split on the flare, also on the other side, and it looks really cool. Also made it like a basic jeans to a not basic jeans, if you can understand what I'm saying. And it also has like the ruffles on the bottom. I don't know if you can see that, but that's really nice too. So yeah guys, that were all the items that I got from Zara, Bershka, Pull&Bear and Stradivarius. I really hope you enjoyed this haul. If you did, put it some thumbs up, subscribe to this channel of course. I'm uploading weekly. And I will just see you in my next one. Bye.